Hey guys, I'm JD Ross and I want to show you something. If you've been following my channel, you'll find that I have a tutorial in which I'm teaching you how to use a NTFS SD card on your Steam Deck. And I'm still using my NTFS SD card, okay? I'm gonna show it to you. So, here's my SD card. Now, as you see, there's an update. If I were to update this, that SD card will not work. So remember, I have games on it, right? You saw it. There's games. But if I update this, it will stop working. Okay, so the update is done. As you see, my micro SD card is not working anymore. That's because it's NTFS, and by default, the Steam Deck doesn't read NTFS for the SD card. It doesn't mount it right away. So what we're gonna do is go to desktop mode, and I'm gonna show you my script. So we are now in desktop mode, and here's my script. Okay, so just open that, type your root password. Okay, so I've done typing it. I'm gonna press enter. As you see, there's two NTFS that's detected. The first one is the SD card. The second one is a partition of my Windows dual boot. Now, it's defaulted to 1. If your SD card is on 1 MMC BLK, just press A on your Steam Deck. It's too dark, so press A, like that. And then, on the desired mount label, the default is NTFS SD card. If you've done this before using the manual method, type whatever your desired name. And make sure it's the same as before, so your games will still play. Because if you don't, you're gonna have to add the shortcuts again on wherever you're adding the shortcuts, or Steam or whatever launcher you're using. In my case, I'm using NTFS SD card, so I'm just gonna press enter because it's the default since I made this. So, A, and yeah, it's done. You don't have to reboot your Steam Deck. I have an option so you could reboot your Steam Deck, but I don't have to do that. I'm gonna show it to you. Right, so I'm gonna close it. We're gonna go to gaming mode. And I'm not gonna cut this so you see the whole process. Right, so I'm gonna go to gaming mode. Right, go to settings. It's a bit too dark, but I think you can still see it. Let me just fix the brightness. Right. So, let's go to the storage. I'm sorry. As you see, my games are now back. So, I have to do that for every update, but it's easy. Just a few clicks. And I can use my SD card for both SteamOS and Windows. Because it's NTFS. So, yeah, I hope that's clear enough. If you have any questions, just comment down in the description and I'm gonna try to answer it. And thank you for watching.